boys and girls. I'm on my way to my final battle in the Torment the endgame, and you're welcome to tag along. Last time I got stuck in the middle of the affairs because the game froze, and I think it turns out that turning off the software transparency option was what did the trick, because when I tried to play it through before, it worked normally. So, except for this part, everything is running on the motherboard graphics right now, which I think is pretty cool. Okay, so I have done some packing here. This
pile
is what I need to pick up later. And I have gathered the weapons and some other stuff from the others that I could give back to them once they are revived. And I'm not entirely sure which dialogue options I need to go through with the bugger, the big bad, because it's like I think if he goes away to inspect the shadows and he comes back, then he will immediately be hostile. But on the other hand, if I start jumping too much and basically revealing all that I know and all that I have learned, then we will enter the let's say final phase together, just the two of us, and I'm not headed to the outcome that I want to head to.
So you have come. Then you shall die again.
So, let's talk, shall we?
So you have come. You are unwelcome here, broken one. Are they dead? Yes. Unlike you, they have but one life, and they wasted it for your sake.
one of my goals here is to try to reveal all the dialogue options without fully entering the endgame yet.
This is the
If you are holding the gun, I am holding the gun moment. Yes.
Take your measure shortly.
Yes.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold up, Chief. Listen, there are a few things I need to tell you.
Stand by you. I fear that now we have entered, this place will not easily let us go.
Awaiting order.
Okay. So, basically, I know that picking the option where you merge with the big dude is objectively considered the quote-unquote best ending. Ending, but fighting the fucker alongside my friends is fucking epic, and I wholeheartedly agree, and that's why I choose this path.
This will not help you. You all shall die.
Okay, and now say that I remember exactly who wore what, but I guess as long as I can gear them up at somewhat. Okay, let's take a look then. What is he wearing? Huh, okay, so that one was... Ah, there's a third place, okay. Then, let's see.
Hey, come on!
These, and... these are already equipped in order. Oh yeah. There. Now, did anybody gain... any stuff? Nope. Okay.
I'm gone.
Endure. In enduring, grow strong.
Let's start simple.
What's up?
I think, therefore I am. I think. Processing.
Okay, and what do you have? Great, 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 great. Okay. epic music to the rescue, I think we're all set.
Thank you.
Initiating strike.
Okay, more healing, please. No. Did this ever work? I don't think so. Let's go epic here.
Gone.
Okay, carry on. Oh. We could use some of this stuff right now. Even though it seems that the others are in greater danger than I am.
So you have come. You are unwelcome here, broken one.
Yes.
Are they dead? Yes. Unlike you, they have but one life, and they wasted it for your sake.
Some battle coffee.
Take your measure shortly.
Okie dokie.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold up, Chief.
Uh-huh.
listen, there are a few things I need to tell you.
Yep. Okay, let's go.
I fear that now we have entered, this place will not easily let us go.
Awaiting order.
This will not help you. You all shall die.
Okay.
What's up?
Let's send Morty to gather the stuff. You. Give us some protection.
Yes.
Descriptions, so... Nope.
booty. Goody. One more of these in place.
if I do. Safekeeping. Okay. Where is my axe? Game then.